Kiss-kiss niyo yung mga daliri, mga kamay ninyo. Ayan, nainit. And then breathe in and then breathe out. Ayan. Okay, just to make the blood flow para hindi masyado mag-hypothermia. Okay, so ang importante, of course, sabi nga kanina, yung kindness, sabi ni CEO. And then, of course, sabi nga namin, we are into Atomy business because we are givers rather than receivers. So we give more para ma-bless kayo after. And of course, sabi nga namin, when I joined Atomy and tried the product 3 years ago, wala pang opisina sa Pilipinas when we joined, and we even go to Korea just to attend the Success Academy and to try the products. And then, yan, in-order namin abroad sa Korea. But the first thing, sabi ko nga noong dumating yung products, especially yung mga flagship products, yung nakikita ninyo dito, kami bilang medical practitioner, we are always looking for the best, the quality, the ingredients, and how it will affect, of course, ating health and wellness, diba? Bilang medical practitioners. And true enough, when they are presenting one of the product, one of my favorite, when I saw the ingredients, sabi ko, okay, you stop. And where is the product? I want to taste it. I want to try it. Kasi nga, nakita ko na yung key ingredients and sabi ko, this is the best. This is the best. And then later we'll find out. Okay, so puntahan na natin in detail. This is one of my favorite products. Sabi ko nga sa inyo, when we did this one, when I saw the product, especially the ingredients, sabi ko nga, napakaganda ng label. Actually, nung dumating pa yan, wala pa yung English translation eh. Korean pa lang yan. So we have to rely sa US company for the English translation of this. But I tell you, in 1 month or less than a month time, na when I started introducing, nire-retail ko yan sa clinic ko, ang daming tumaas yung mga platelet counts na may mga problema sa blood. Sabi ko nga sa inyo, there is no such product that will correct yung production, yung factory ng ating immune system to produce more, platelet counts, the hemoglobin, etc., etc. And of course, recently, parang a year ago, nagkaroon ng problema sa Cavite for dengue. Nako, ang sumalba lang talaga yung HEMOHIM. Wala namang gamot sa dengue eh. Except isuswero lang yan hanggang lumakas yung immune system. And HEMOHIM save a lot of lives. Kaya kailangan natin, we need to share it to save a life. Hintay mo pa, ay, hayaan mo na. Kahit kaaway mo yan, you need to share it. Be kind. Diba? Okay, so sabi ko nga po na bakit napakaganda? Kasi nga, ang target is immunity. Yung immune system natin. Lagi natin pinag-iusapan, kailangan i-build yung immunity. Build yung immunity. Hindi natin alam kung ano yung immunity. Wala lang pinagkaiba dun sa ating dinaanan. Yan po yung ang immune system natin ay yung parang karsada na highway na pag na-traffic, na-block, hindi agad kayo makakarating dito sa venue. And sa yung HEMOHIM, yan ang ginagawa niya is of course to build up our immune system, yung ating factory, kaya nga siya ay functional food. Hindi siya supplement lang basta-basta. Ibig sabihin ng functional food, whatever your problem sa katawan, sa inyong health, ay yun ang tatargetin because that's the immune system. Yung totality, hindi lang isa. Sabihin nyo, ay pwede ba yan sa sakit sa puso? Pwede, kasi functional. Sakit pwede ba yan sa sugar? Pwede. Because aayusin. Pag naayos, kita nyo pag nawala ang traffic, tatakbo ang sasakyan? Hindi. Ganon din yung sa atin. Kasi nawala yung balakid. Because it will protect and of course, it will reduce the harm of our bodies. Diba? We are all exposed. Diba na-exposed tayo sa lahat ng mga free radicals? Tubig na iniinom natin, yung usok na nilalanghap natin, basura lahat yan. Hindi ba? O hindi ba tayo pwedeng pumasok sa garapon para hindi kayo makalanghap ng pollution? Diba? So we need to protect even yung ating oxidative stress. Yung asawa nyo nga lang pagkagising ninyo eh. Who does tong asawa ko? Dabi pong taong ko nang pinagtitiisan. Stress yan eh. Diba? Hindi naman pwedeng iwanan. Pinakasalan nyo yan eh. So that's part, the stress, anxiety, yung emotional stress, oxidative stress, napakalaking contribution yan para bumagsak ang ating kalusugan. Okay, so kaya nga sabi ko, to avoid para malabanan yung stress, malabanan yung gumakas yung ating immunity, HEMOHIM is one of the best product ng Atomy. Okay, bakit? Kasi sabi ko nga po, it awakens our immunocytes, yung ating mga cells na bubuhay uli. Nagre-regenerate. Kasi nga po, as we age, pag tayo nagkakaedad, bumabagsak yung baterya ng ating katawan. Alam nyo ba, when you reach 60s, it's about 15% to 10% na lang ang stem cells natin. Kaya ang hirap-hirap operahan because of the recovery. So paano natin i-regenerate uli yun? Ibabalik. So we need to build our immune system. And that is to, of course, to build up our and up. Kailangan buhayin yan, kailangan ma-exhaust, kailangan po uling mag-regenerate yung ating immunocytes, yung immune cells natin. And with that, siyempre sa magkakaroon tayo ng magandang immune health system. So hindi tayo madaling sipunin, hindi tayo madaling magkaroon ng sakit. Okay? So of course, sabi ko nga sa inyo, napakaganda. Ito lang ang hinanap ko nung pinakita sa akin yung Angelica. And then, of course, kasama pa itong Siningge. And then, of course, yung Pionia. Ayan. So, ito lang Angelica sold na ako. Bakit? Because Angelica is the queen of the superfoods. Kung merong king of the superfoods, yung Angelica, bakit mahina ng palakpak nyo? Eh, Angelica yan. Kaya nga malakas yung mga babae, di ba? So, because, sabi ko nga sa inyo, yung Angelica, napakaganda niyan talaga. Sabi ko, kung merong king of the superfoods, Angelica is the queen of the superfoods. Eh talaga naman yung mga babae sa bahay, kahit pa ang boss ay lalaki, pero lahat may hawak ng budget, babae. Di ba? Yes lang ng yes. Kasi kung hindi, yeah, no, sorry. Pero sabi ko lang sa inyo, yung Angelica talaga yung mapakaganda because it gives you, you know, the best substance to our immune system to function. Para siyang switch ng bahay para mabuhay yung ating copper peptide ng ating immune system. Pag nag-switch on yan, it will regenerate. Magpo-produce yung factory ng ating immune system. So malakas tayo. Kaya humahaba agad yung buhok natin. Nagpapalit yung skin. So bumabata. So nagre-regenerate yung ating puso and other organs of the body. So kasama yon. And of course, ang napakaganda niyan, sabi ko nga po sa inyo, nung pumunta kami sa Korea, the first thing that we asked the company is to bring us to the factory. To bring us dun sa Colmar para makita namin yung quality, yung GMP, yung good manufacturing practices of the company. And true enough, yung ating HEMOHIM is processed through biological engineering and radiation technology. So ibig sabihin, napakaganda talaga. It's really purified and it's really, you know, quality. So pag nakita nyo dun, talagang maa-amaze kayo. Okay? So, kaya let's go to Korea and find out and see. Diba? Sabi ko nga, yan. So, just to give you an overview, sabi nga natin, bakit ba lumabas tong HEMOHIM? Napakaganda kasi ng gobyerno ng Korea. Yung KRI, yung Korean Atomic Energy Research Center, they are so concerned about their staff na nai-expose sa radiation. So, we know naman yung radiation. So, to protect that, so they developed the product. Truly enough, they were able to produce a biological functional food, which is HEMOHIM. And later on, nakita yan ng Colmar na maganda para doon sa kanilang mga empleyado. So they started to mass produce it. And of course, ang maganda niyan is quality. So because it passed the MFDS. And sabi nga natin, kung the time na nag-attend kami ng success at the academy, before Atomy distribute it, the first challenge to kay Chairman Park ng Colmar para makuha exclusive distribution of HEMOHIM, sabi sa kanya, if you can sell a few boxes, we will give you the sole, the exclusive distributorship. After a few weeks, because of determination, he was able to sold 1,000 boxes. Kasi maganda ang quality. That's the story. So, binigay yan sa amin doon sa Success Academy. So, sabi namin, imagine mo, ang challenge sa kanya, ilang piraso lang. But because of determination, because maganda yung quality, he was to surpass yung expectation ng Colmar. So, that's why he was able to get yung sole distributorship ng HEMOHIM. Kaya ngayon, tayo ang nakikinabang and we have the HEMOHIM. And HEMOHIM is one of the best in terms of enhancing our immune system. We become stronger. Pag iniinom yan tuwing umaga, before breakfast, one sachet, you become stronger. You know, the whole day, hindi kayo agad mapapagod, hindi mabilis magutom. And then, of course, the whole day talaga, feeling nyo talaga na malakas na malakas kayo. And then, of course, yung mga sipon-sipon. And then, simple mga sickness and diseases. Talaga naman napakaganda. Eh, saan kang makakahanap na meron kayong product na pwede yung factory natin ng red blood cells? Ang available lang sa merkado ngayon is mga ferrosulfate. Nakuwala yan. Siguro yan 0.001%. in terms of the quality, equivalent ng one sachet. Sabi ko sa inyo, yung laban namin nung una sa dengue, when we started with my patient sa dengue, pag hindi tumaas in 6 hours, kasi every 3 hours, 6 hours minomonitor yung platelet counts, sabi ko nga namin, ako, si Dr. Madulid, kami yung mga first few medical practitioner na nag-try, na nag-develop ng protocol for HEMOHIM. Sabi ko nga, don't pay us, itry nyo yan. Pag hindi tumaas by 6 hours ang platelet counts ng anak ninyo, huwag nyo nang bayaran. So true enough, in 3 hours time, dumudoble. After 18 hours, naka-discharge ang bata. So, paano ka hindi man matutuwa dun sa produkto? Diba, less than 24 hours dengue, wala naman magagamot dyan eh, kahit naka-confine. But with HEMOHIM, kami noon, the time na talaga when we started introducing HEMOHIM, 3 hours, 6 hours, overnight, lumalabas yung mga dengue patient. And the worst case na meron kami is yung candidate for dialysis with 700 creatinine level. In 3 days time, kalahati agad. So, paano hindi ka maniniwala? That's why, sabi ko nga, hindi pwede mawala yung HEMOHIM sa mga clinics namin. Okay?